it felt really smooth. I didn't want to go too crazy the first half. I've been out for like 5 weeks, so I was just like, you put a lot of work into being in the season, so just come out here, stay strong, it's still in you.
Yeah, where have you been? Why haven't you been racing?
I have a stress reaction in my foot, so I had to just cross train for about 5 weeks up until here.
When did you get back to running?
Last Friday. Yeah, a couple of days ago.
Really? Yeah. No running for 5 weeks?
No.
So what were you doing for cross training?
Swimming, biking, and elliptical. Every day for about up to hour and a half to 2 hours.
Yeah. How did you mimic speed work?
Just in a pool. Doing like 10 seconds on, 10 seconds off, and just biking really fast. So, and I did, before I came, I did a 400 with sneakers at 62, and then a 200 at 30 and came here.
That's the fastest you've gone?
Yeah.
In the last like 6 weeks?
Yeah.
Do you have more spikes?
Yesterday I put on spikes for the first time. Yeah.
Did you feel good today?
Yeah, I did. I think I probably needed that rest because I've been going hard at practice since the beginning of the season. That's probably what caused my foot to be this way.
Were you worried coming into today though?
I was, not gonna lie, I was a bit nervous. I didn't know where my strength was, but I was gonna do the 15 at first. And then I was doing strides with my spikes and my coach said, oh no, you're gonna do the 800. You still got it.
Wait, when did that get? Yesterday?
Yeah, yesterday I decided to do the 8.
You didn't, okay.
Yeah.
And how many weeks were you out?
5 weeks.
Which foot?
My left foot.
Left foot?
Yes.
And which bone in the foot do you have?
Calcaneus.
Yeah. Prior to that, was everything going well?
Yeah, everything was going well, yeah. The one day I did a run and my foot was numb the whole run, and then after I just couldn't walk on my foot. And I tried to come back, but I couldn't, and I was out, yeah.
So how many races did you have to scratch out? I mean, how many races were you planning on running?
Pre, and after that, after pre, it was just,
okay, so
yeah,
just one.
Yep.
Good luck in the final.
Thank you.
Next time.